In this video, you will learn to delete your Cambly's account permanently. So the first step is you need to head to any browser and you need to search for Cambly here. So click on the first link and you are redirected to the Cambly's official website. So the first step is you need to log in your ID. At the top right corner, you can see login option. So tap on it and you need to log your account here. And you can see this kind of dashboard. So click on your logo and you need to tap on account setting. After that, you need to scroll down and you need to find this one. If you would like to delete your account, click here. And you need to scroll down and you need to tap on delete. And then we need to verify our Google account here. So tap on it and you need to select your Google account here. So the reason why I am deleting this Cambly's account is I was getting too much spam emails. So I can turn it off manually, but I think delete is better. So after that, you need to type permanently delete here. So we can just copy from here also. So copy and paste here. And you can click on start. So our account is being deleted. It will take some time. So as you can see in the screen also. So thanks for watching.